Despite the president's education blitz on health care, the plan still has lots of critics.
Obamacare is shaping up as an unmitigated disaster.
I think the American people need relief from the skyrocketing costs of this bill.
Insurance costs will rise.
People are concerned about cost first.
It's unaffordable and unfair.
This is working the way it's supposed to.
The Affordable Care Act's employer mandate has been delayed until 2015.
Mr. President, the plan is already failing.
Some are arguing that at a minimum, if the president is going to delay the employer mandate, he should also delay the individual mandate.
If businesses deserve a reprieve because the law is a disaster, then families and workers do too.
If you're going to get rid of one piece of this, you got to get rid of the mandate for individuals as well.
Frankly, I'd postpone both of them indefinitely.
A full 50% of small businesses say they will cut back on employee hours or replace staff with part-time employees. 24% say they will reduce hiring altogether.
We need to have a permanent delay for all Americans.
Implementation of this is fabulous.
Some of America's largest labor unions sounding off on the health care law, warning it could shatter America's middle class,
cause nightmare scenarios.
Obamacare will destroy the very health and well-being of workers.
If it's so right for the American people, why are his own supporters, including the largest unions, the Teamsters, saying that this law is going to destroy the 40-hour work week?
Obamacare has been wonderful for America.
Businesses are being crushed.
Part-time is the new full-time.
Knock them down to under 30 hours.
Nobody wants full-time employees.
This is part of the underground economy that's going to develop because no one wants people on the books because of Obamacare.
It looks like Obamacare is a slow-motion disaster.
The Affordable Care Act is doing what it's designed to do.
And last week, President Obama told a group of school children that broccoli was his favorite food, which the kids seemed to believe. They believed him. Then he told them Obamacare would reduce the deficit, and the kids all burst out laughing.